Hi, everybody. We are here with our very own Michael Molina, our product specialist for Aruba Network. He is our expert in everything edge and everything core. Hey, Michael, how are you?
Hi, Pancho. How are you? I'm fine. Thank you.
Great. Great. Doing well as well. Michael, thank you for interviewing with me. And I have three questions for you so our customers can hear it directly from you. And I'm going to start with, what does Aruba have new, or what's new with Aruba for 2021?
Well, Pancho, as market leader, Aruba has always been introducing new products and solutions. With the expansion of the cloud native CX portfolio during 2021, we see a much wider introduction of these switches, next generation switches on campus network requirements. On the other hand, an important number of new customers will start migrating to the cloud with Aruba ESP, that offers a cloud-native single pane of glass with many benefits for WLAN, LAN, and SD-WAN management. There is also a lot of expectation regarding the recent acquisition of Silver Peak by Aruba. It's a key player in the SD-WAN market, so we have an excellent complement for Aruba SD-Branch offering. And finally, we should also mention the Aruba Wi-Fi 6 certified access points, which are an excellent universal platform that ensures high performance connectivity for IoT devices. And as you know, IoT solutions with very practical applications are growing like Wi-Fi these days. So we have an excellent opportunity here.
Great, great, great. Okay, that's great, that's great. Actually, you're very, very knowledgeable in all the Aruba solutions. You're able to do proof of concepts, bill of materials, and so on. Like, can you tell us why a networking IT reseller should partner with West Ham Trade? What do we have to offer them?
Thank you. Thank you for asking. This is part of our DNA. West Ham has been working with our partners to develop sales and technical capabilities that will allow them to better local and regional positioning. We also support them to carry out demand generation activities and site surveys to validate wireless designs, proof of concept, as you referred, to showcase the differential benefits of our solutions. And that's it. That's what we are doing.
That's great. Yeah, actually, I sat this morning in a presentation that was done with an end user, and I saw how we actually presented and compared the Aruba solutions to even the competition and so on to position the brand very well, right? That was awesome work. It was great to see that. So last question for you, Michael, is with all the pandemic and the current global situation, how do you see our industry moving forward?
Okay, Pancho, the impact of this crisis is evident in all fields of the economy, but the current situation has also made us rethink how well prepared are we to face new workplace requirements with a huge number of teleworkers. Based on this fact, our main focus will be to assist our partners to develop solutions to meet all security management and performance challenges that IT staff are facing in the new normal. Right. And with no guests walking around in the facilities, we can now perform a group of tasks that would otherwise be impossible to execute on the normal conditions. So as you see, we have a lot of work to do.
Great. Well, thank you so much for answering these questions. And if any of our partners or potential partners want to talk to you directly, your email is available. And of course, we're more than happy to help them in anything that they need, right? Thank you, Michael. And we'll talk on the next one.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Have a good one.
Have a good one, too.